In this video, we're going to look at how you can record automation of parameters of different live devices. Recording automation means I can record the changes of parameters of live devices and effects. With the automate button lit, if I press record, I can then record any changes to any of the parameters of my device. Once the automation has been recorded, there's a small square next to the parameter of the recorded automation. I can record as many different parameters as I like. If I wish to delete automation, I simply have to hold the delete button and tap the encoder to delete the automation. If I wish to keep the automation but switch it off momentarily, I simply have to twist the encoder. The small square next to the parameter that has been automated will be grayed out. If I wish to regain that automation, I'll press Shift on the right and press the Automate button on the left. Another way of automating parameters is using step automation. Rather than recording the automation over a period of time, you can record automation changes per step for parameters. In this case, with the step sequence, I can hold the pad and select automation. Now I can change the parameters per step. Giving each one a different value. I can also change the step automation for the return tracks by holding down the pad, selecting automation, and pressing the mix button. In this case, I'm going to open up the reverb send for one note.